From Temple Update, this is Update Now.
I'm Jackson Neal, and here's the very latest. 49 people were killed in two mass shootings while attending prayers at two mosques in Christchurch, New Zealand early Friday. Authorities have arrested and charged one man with murder in what officials are calling a terrorist attack. In addition to the 49 dead, 48 people are being treated at Christchurch Hospital for gunshot injuries ranging from minor to critical. This is a developing story. Be sure to stick with Temple Update for the very latest. The electric car company Tesla unveiled an all-new electric SUV Thursday night. Tesla leader Elon Musk hopes to win over to consumers with the Model Y who want to keep bigger SUV cars while still keeping the cars all electric. Musk went to the extreme of saying that the Model Y will be the safest midsize car ever made. Four-year medical students at Temple's Lou Katz School of Medicine received their residency matches Friday in the annual Match Day celebration. At 12 noon, medical students opened up envelopes telling them which hospitals the students match with for their residencies. Match Day is a national event for many U.S. medical schools. And in weather, Saturday you can expect partly cloudy skies with a high of 50 and a low of 32. Sunday will bring partly cloudy skies with a high of 47 and a low of 31. And Monday expect clouds with a high of 48 and a low of 28. That's all for Update Now. For the very latest, check us out on templeupdate.com and search for us on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter.